Hey y'all, welcome to my vlog. Today is Saturday, February 3rd, and today's video is all about Walmart. I had a really good Walmart trip. I just had a small situation happen thanks to P&G coupons. Now, P&G had a coupon. It was a dollar off any Crest toothpaste. I proceeded to purchase the Crest Tartar toothpaste because it was $1.96, and I would have made the toothpaste 96 cents. Well, when I got to checkout, I noticed the coupon didn't go through, and I couldn't quite understand why until I read the language. And to be honest with you, the only eligible Crest toothpaste for this coupon was Crest Pro Health. I don't understand for the life of me why P&G didn't just say any Crest Pro Health toothpaste.
Yeah, that one I do know about. I want to return. Am I able to return it with the coupons in here?
What do you mean?
Am I able to return that toothpaste? Because I don't want it now. It's the coupon.
I can do that.
Oh, excellent.
So I had this toothpaste removed from my balance. I also want to make you aware, I'm not sure if you knew this, but Bic is giving away free disposable razors. If you purchase a Bic razor anytime between January 10th and March 11th, Bic will give you a rebate up to $10 for your disposable razor. I have all of the eligible disposable razors listed in the description box, as well as the website where you will have to print off your form. And you don't have to purchase your razor at Walmart. It just so happens that's where I found the best deal. Once you fill out the form, send back your UPC as well as your original receipt, and you can receive your rebate, making your razor free.